horse people. Somebody sent me this video. First time this horse is groomed. This is the problem when you let people, because they have more sense or more money than sense, and they have horses. This horse, baby horse, tied up way too short. Lots of metal. Lots of fear. Remember, the title is First Time Being Groomed. So,
Matilda and Matilda.
Grabbing a horse here is the first sign that you're not too freaking smart. If this horse flips, it'll trap your hand. If this horse pulls, and this halter pulls, and it makes this halter tighten up, your hand is trapped. Don't ever put your fingers between a halter. I don't know who taught this horse how to handle, or this girl how to handle a horse, but she don't have a clue. And nobody's going to tell her that because she's young and she's a female and we have to protect her and we don't want to, you know, stud her growth because somebody told her she's doing something stupid. This is just a horrible video. Not tied up here. Very tight. Horse looks like it has some sort of tie down. And she's grabbing it by the halter for the first time grooming. No pressure and release whatsoever in this video. Horrible first time video grooming. Horse is in a panic. She's putting pressure. She won't let go. The rope's tight. I mean, this is... I watched this video and I went, who the hell is training this? But Rick, they have really nice stalls and there's wood and look at, this is a really expensive barn and she really knows what she's doing and she's got a pink phone in her pocket and oh my God. This foal is very well used to being tied up because we always practice this. Well, you ain't practice it enough because this horse is not used to being tied. It's scared to freaking death. And you're trapping it in a corner and you're putting way too much pressure with no release. You've got your hand in a dangerous position and you're causing fear to this baby. This initial contact with a brush, you are making it a horrible experience. I mean, just crazy that this is somehow a training video for other women, other girls, other empowered girls, because this cute little girl with a pink phone is going to show you all the wrong ways to deal with a baby. I was wide eyed. I go, are you kidding me? Now, I don't know if this is the mom. Hopefully it is. But it's still, you know what? First time I groomed a horse, it would be no halter and it would be with mom. And I would be grooming mom. And as the baby came up and it was curious, I would put the brush on it and let it feel it for the first time. I would let it smell mom's coat and fur on the brush. I would do it to where it didn't have to force, fear, pain, grabbing, tying, trapping in a corner a baby. I mean, this is just like, if I had to do a video, okay, this is the wrong way to start a horse for brushing, this girl would be it. And she's out here teaching on YouTube with 100,000 views on this freaking video. 112,000 views. Look, this is why nobody wants to correct people in the horse world. Because somebody's going to come here, why are you picking on this little girl? Well, first of all, a little girl's putting out a video, and YouTube's probably making money on it because there's running ads on her video. So they're making money, and they're exploiting this child and this ignorant. YouTube is encouraging this young child to put herself in dangerous situations, then allowing them to make money. What happened to child laws about working a child and making them work for money when they were young? Oh, YouTube gets exempt from that. This is outrageous video. Dangerous, bad, bad for the horse, bad technique, just, oh. Very aggressive, not soft, not making it pleasurable, not reducing fear, just being a typical human predator focused on my job. My job is to brush his horse. That's all I will do. I don't care if it's scared. I don't care if I have to hold a halter. I don't care if it's tied up. I don't care if it's trapped in a corner. I don't care what this young impressionable baby is feeling. I'm going to do what I'm told to do, what I know is right, and nobody can tell me difference, or I'll say that they're mean and they hate me and that they're picking on me. And so I'll keep doing stupid things and ruining horses. How freaking outrageous. I mean, I could beat this horse, this video up for days, but you know what? I'll pet it. Oh, I love it. Oh, look, isn't that cute? Oh, we're friends. Let me grab your halter again. I mean, I just can't even watch it. Buckles, tied, trapped, corner, force, fear, using the brush around the face instead of letting it get used to it nice and soft, making it comfortable and pleasurable. Just everything you can do wrong, this video does it. And I mean, I'm only, what, 1 minute into the video. I can't watch 7 minutes of this. I'm sorry. All right, look, this is wrong. This is my opinion. I'm not saying this girl is evil and mean and people should hate on her. I'm telling you, there is a lot of bad and ignorant information out there being passed as this is the right way, and it's just wrong. Why is it wrong? Because the horse is telling you it's wrong. It's scared. The mom is nervous. The colt is nervous. The colt is trapped. You have to grab it by the face with your hand. There are all kind of cues on why this is bad for the horse. But you know what? Nobody's listening to the horse. Why? Because I'm a strong, empowered woman, and nobody can tell me I do anything wrong because I'm smart, brave, wonderful, great, and I got a pink phone. Yeah, okay. We'll end that there.